in our bulletins. Turn to page 3, Psalms 15, reading verses 1 through 5. Psalms 15, reading verses 1 through 5. Lord, who shall abide in thy tabernacle? Who shall dwell in thy holy hill?
He that walketh in the right thing, and worketh in righteousness, and speaketh truth in his heart.
He that backbiteth not with his tongue, nor doeth evil to his neighbor, nor taketh up a reproach against his neighbor.
Thank you. Amen. Take your seats, please.